I started when I was in uni time. So that time I was studying at Utah University Tunku Abdul Rahman, having the degree of Global Economics. Everyone is studying the same course. What makes me different when I come out with this degree? I found this platform investment competition. That time is organized by the OSK investment firm. And then I joined the competition. This is where I started to find my first love. My first love is this investment platform. I found this platform very interesting is because in this platform, there's ready buyer, ready seller every day. And I can earn money from this platform. What I just need to do is I get a right stock to buy in, and then I can achieve and accumulate my wealth. During all this while, I don't get any support from my family, my friends, or even my relatives. I started all by my own self. I buy investment books to read up how to select a stock, how to find undervalued stock. And after some time, I earn money from the stock market. Then I go look for courses. But I found that once I pay off the courses fee, 5,000 or even 10,000, my capital become lesser to invest. So this make me have some very hard time to accumulate my wealth. The challenges I face is I don't receive any support. In fact, no support. They throw a lot of negative feedback to me, but I continue to pursue my dream. And today, I make a difference in my life. And today, I have achieved partially financial freedom, and I want to educate and help more people to grow their wealth in this platform. We are just offering 365. If you join 365, we will teach you, guide you how to select the right stock, then accumulate your wealth. All this while, we have been helping our members to achieve their dream, pursuing their passions using this platform. They no need to pay us 5,000, 10,000. With just minimum 365, which is one day only 1 ringgit, they can start investment. And then they can set up most of the portion, buy their stock using the capital of money. One day, 1 ringgit, what can you buy? Join us, Wallet 365. Your financial freedom is no longer just a dream.